Knowledge of JavaScript can take your tracking skills to the next level. It is an essential part of tracking with Google Tag Manager. Google Tag Manager by itself is a JavaScript code. You can't use JavaScript in every single tag trigger variable in Google Tag Manager. There are some specific places in Google Tag Manager where you can use JavaScript. In this video, I'm going to walk you through those sections in Google Tag Manager where you can use JavaScript. All these three sections or places can help in different type of tracking. But before we proceed, make sure to give this video a thumbs up, subscribe to this channel, and do not forget to hit the bell icon. That way, you'll never miss any new videos from me. So if you're ready, let's dive in. You can use JavaScript or JavaScript-like syntax in three places. Two of them are within variables, JavaScript variable, and custom JavaScript. JavaScript variables are global variables available to you in the browser window. You just have to write the syntax to get them from the browser window and pass them into Google Tag Manager. Then you have custom JavaScript, which is where you can write your own functions and use the return value as the value for the variables. Finally, you can use JavaScript in custom HTML tags. Now I'm going to go to Google Tag Manager and show you where these are in the interface. So here I'm in Google Tag Manager. Let's go to variables first. Click on configure. Scroll down and click on new on user defined variable. Click in the middle of the variable. And this is where you can pick JavaScript variable and custom JavaScript. So you can use JavaScript or JavaScript-like notation in these two places. Let's close this and go to tags. Click on new, click in the middle here and scroll down. And this is the custom HTML where you can write JavaScript code. I hope you enjoyed this video and gave this video a thumbs up. If you are interested in diving deeper into JavaScript, Google Tag Manager, or Google Analytics, then make sure to check the link in the description of this video. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and I will see you in the next video.